I don't know well about call distance volume. I just place this call distance volume and size in 1000, and call distance is 1000. Play. You cannot see this. Also, you can see only two buildings, but there are four buildings. First, this is you cannot see, so I think you should change this value 0. Now you can see three buildings. This is too much smaller, so camera cannot see this building. I think there is some way to see all objects in the scene without any distance. You can use this call distance volume set 0, or just delete and take a picture, capture your map. Yeah, now 3, and go back to scene. Control G. Yeah, this is back. Undo. Yeah, you can use like this. Well, there one more way. Just go to your map. Copy and duplicate your map. And also, if you change this, you should make a setting also. Copy the version. Yep, this is 4 cap theory map. For example, like this. So you just make rename 4 map like this. Now open this. And what is this? Oh, I duplicate the wrong map. This is not this map. I should test copied this, but now there is maybe same call distance volume. This is just for capturing map. So delete all call distance volume, then capturing this map, and yeah, you can use like this. Also, there is one more way. One more way. About call distance, you can duplicate your map or delete and control G or change this value. You can use like this, but this you cannot see these small buildings because it's only three buildings, but there are four buildings because this camera is too much far away from buildings, so you cannot see. In this case, if you click this capture actor, you can see grid is just 1, 1. If you increase this value by 5, and you can see only three buildings, but there is one more way. Split the world map. This is for high quality with low. Oh, no. This is a high cost, high quality. Yeah, this is high quality for high quality, high cost. So if you check here, and map name is and world name is world map. If you capture like this, great. World here, you can see. Where is it? Here. you can see four buildings. There are one more buildings, one, two, three, four buildings. When you if grid if grid is one and one, then distance is location is here. But if you increase this value, this increase location will be close to land. So this will become closer. So you can capture this small buildings. But if you want to use this splitted world map, you should go to asset setting, your map, this is the test map. You should use a splitted world map instead of world map texture. You just remove clear and add here. Currently 25 there are 25 splitted world map. So patch, how can I call this splitted world map. So you have to make a 25 element array element and insert this this texture. This can help you about small. Well, I think there may be some way camera capture all objects without any distance, maybe. But I don't know. I don't know well right now. If I found that method, I will tell you. And if you have any more question about this asset, please let me know. Thank you.